fucking shit.
So.
Hey guys, we're at Shooty's house. And so we're going to be...
I love your house, Shooty. So
thank
nice.
You, thank you. Art.
This is what happens when you're in Vogue.
Yeah.
You get a house like that. We are going to find out who is the best gamer. So let's play and let's find out.
Obviously, I'm Donkey Kong.
Do you remember the controls, Shooty?
No, nobody's explaining.
Right.
So this is Go, this is Break, This is Drift.
All right, what's the fun state? What fun one?
Here we go.
Oh my God, so this is what I thought I was playing in season one. Boy, I really, that was some real acting.
Bro.
What
happened? Shooty is top right, I am bottom right, Acer is top left, Kedar bottom
is the winner.
Left.
Come get me, watch out for my banana there.
You dropped it there, but lucky for you, there was a big ass cow in the way.
Move, lad.
Yeah, get it.
That was clever.
Are you braking as you go around corners, Acer?
Yeah.
You brake?
Tightly, I just tap the brake once.
You tap it once, you tap the brake once.
Yeah, I'll tap that brake.
Tap that brake. What's brake again?
Shooty, well, you went backwards.
Oh, my fucking word. This is a piss take. I've ended up somehow on the ceiling.
Get your hand out of my face. Do you know, I've just realised I'm going to have to sacrifice comedic commentary to win. Why am I not turning?
No, good shell.
Yes!
No!
Oh!
Has everyone finished?
Oh my God.
You lot, go start dinner, yeah? I'll be with you in a sec. Oi, oi, so what have we got here then? I have brought some jollof, Ghanaian jollof.
Yeah.
And I brought kelewele. Nice. Now, obviously, Eric is half Nigerian, half Ghanaian. So that's why I brought some jollof.
Fresh out of the oven.
And some plantains, fresh out the oven. We only do fresh cooking around here. Not takeaway chips.
Shooty didn't tell us that he was cooking.
There we go.
I brought some sushi.
I got some soy sauce.
But the thing is, I didn't actually cook it though. You know that, isn't it?
Anyway, I just put like not even China masala, like a sort of Indian kind of thing. Just safety, innit? Some garlic naan. Everyone likes garlic naan.
Garlic naan?
Garlic naan. Yeah. You not a fan of garlic naan?
I usually go for plain naan, to be honest.
Just plain?
Really?
Yeah. Just bread?
Yeah.
And I bought pizza. Didn't come.
It didn't come.
There you go. Hey.
Should we start sharing out some of your food?
Yeah, let's eat.
Should we get...
Oh, yes!
Smash cut, bam,
pieces here, bam!
Thanks. Thank you, sir.
What?
Lovely.
What is that?
It's planted.
What colour would you say this was?
Wait, have I got any? It seems to be a film crew. My God, what are you guys doing here?
Got a question.
Go on.
From the question box. I'd love you to keep going through that bag as I'm about to read it.
Go on.
Who surprised you the most once you got to know them on set?
Probably you,
Connor.
Connor.
That's out loud. It's you.
Yeah, it's me.
He's the sweet. He's just very sweet.
Thank you.
He's a very, very sweet, lovely boy. Okay. So, what's the weirdest thing you've been asked in an interview, in an audition? We don't interview.
I've done an air kiss in an audition where in the sides it said, and now they kiss, and I've gone.
Have you?
What happened?
When people are like, could you try it? Could you try and make it a little bit more kind of.
Urban.
You know that one? You know that one there? You make it a little bit more urban.
What's the most showbiz thing you've ever done or experienced?
Presenting a BAFTA was pretty, felt pretty showbiz. That was weird, it looked like Madame Tussauds, but everyone was moving. I was like, rah, this is rah, oh my God, they're real, like everyone's moving. That was pretty exciting.
If you could cast yourself in any part from any film ever, what would you be?
Neo in The Matrix.
That's actually a good one.
Yeah.
Jay Gatsby.
I almost call my cat a Gatsby.
Just a good cat name. Really,
they've got mustaches, isn't it?
Yeah, well, like whiskers.
Would you rather win an Oscar or get to travel space?
Travel space?
What? And I score a little better on my social.
Oh my God.
No, travel space.
Connor's not a fan.
He's not a fan.
Head in hands.
I wouldn't even do it if it was 100% safe.
Really?
What do you miss most when you're not on the set of Sex Ed?
The people.
Yeah. Well, I see you guys now and then, but most of the crew I don't see until either like a screening or people are in London or we go back to Wales.
I'll be brutally honest, I didn't hear the question.
Did you do any particular research for your role? How did you get into character?
I chatted to my mum a bit, because my mum's a therapist, but I didn't really do anything to get into character.
I guess I looked at a relationship that I have with my mum and how strong that is and how much of an influence that's had on me, I guess, as I've grown up.
What's the best and worst parts about your jobs as actors?
Best part of acting, I think, is meeting people who you'd never get to meet and kind of form friendships and relationships.
Worst part of acting?
I think what you said before about the fact, you know, you get to meet people and stuff, I think for me that what happens after, you have to then just say bye to those people that you form this thing with that you never actually get again.
So you're saying that the best and worst part about it is the same thing?
I find it.
You've got the wettest meals. Have you just got soups?
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.